The FBI is looking for two men who pulled off a scary bank robbery this afternoon. At around 12:30, two armed men wearing masks held up the U.S. Bank at 2300 Louisiana Northeast. That's at Cutler and Uptown. One was carrying a semi-automatic handgun, the other a rifle. The two crooks, one Anglo and one Native American, demanded cash from the tellers, then left on foot. Authorities ask if you have any information to call police.